Welcome back to Alabama Live on this Tuesday. The summer months are especially busy for a lot of us, and that's why it's a crucial time to give blood. If you like helping those in need and you like going to the movies, get ready for Lifestyle's Movie Madness event. And joining us to tell us more about that and the need that we have in our community for blood donations, Melinda Hines from Lifestyle, and she brought along Stephanie Shorter as well. Thank you both for being here.
Thank you.
Well, it's always good to see you, of course, but usually when you stop by, it's because there's an issue with blood. So talk to us about why every year, not just this year, but every year around this time, there's a big need.
It's summertime.
Yeah.
And as you know, and our viewers know, is summertime is a very critical time for a lot of different reasons. People travel more. Mm-hmm. Their schedules are completely different than when school is in. And of course, with more people out on the road, doing their vacations, sporting events, whatever it may be, the chance for accidents, of course, increases, mm-hmm. and so therefore the need for blood may go up. And then if our collections are decreasing, we're trying to we're having a tough time trying to meet those goals.
Want to balance things out a little bit. It just seems like as the need goes up, the donations go down, and it just could be a horrible situation if something, really bad happens. And I like to tell people that, a lot of folks don't realize they're going to need a blood donation mm-hmm. until that time comes along. You could be helping a family member, a friend, a neighbor. You never know where that donation is going to go, but you do know that it could actually help three other people, right?
Yes.
True. Yeah. So talk to us about the process. It's really easy when you come in there.
Oh, of course. Only thing you do is you come in, you bring your picture ID, mm-hmm. and once we get all your information in, then we do a little mini physical on you. And it
That's
takes
when
about
they prick your finger like
check your, yeah. Well, most people say check your iron or whatever, but that's all you do, and then the next thing you know, you're on the bed. It takes about 30 to 45 minutes out of your day to help save someone's life.
Yeah, and I like to say when that needle goes in, that's the absolute worst part after that. And that's not bad. I'm just saying that is the worst part. So when that goes in there and you're done with that, you can just rest assured that everything's going to be taken care of after that. You have a special incentive. You do this a lot because you want to get people in there. Mm-hmm. If saving three lives is an incentive enough, I think it should be. Yes. But if not, then there is an added incentive. Tell us about that.
This is an amazing promotion that we do, mm-hmm. and we're bringing it back by popular demand. It's the 3-day movie promo.
Okay,
starts tomorrow.
Okay.
For three consecutive days, when you donate blood here in the Montgomery area, and then the other regions will have their 3-day promo as well. Mm-hmm. But right now, if starting tomorrow, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, every blood donor can get an AMC movie ticket.
And that's for any of the movies, or it's specific ones?
Yes, AMC movie tickets.
So,
and they can have their choice of a movie ticket or a T-shirt for the month. But a lot of people choose the movie tickets because there's a lot of great movies out.
I know this is great. But, I mean, the blockbusters come out now.
Yes.
There's
a lot of great movies out. And what we try to do is we just want to make it a fun event. Mm-hmm. It's our way of saying thank you for taking the time out of your summer schedule to come in and donate. And like I said, the last promotion, you guys helped us with it, and it was a great success.
So. And I'm sure this one will be as well. Our viewers always step up whenever we do something like this. And I know a lot of times people come in there, they're very intimidated by what's going to happen in the whole process. But what are some of the things you've heard as people are walking out when the whole experience is over with?
Well, they tell us all the time, well, the finger prick was probably worse than the needle going in. And then hey, I'm saving someone's life. Mm-hmm. So they benefit from it also because the joy of saying, hey, I actually got a chance to save someone's life. So
that's an awesome
thing.
In maybe 30 minutes or less, you're able to do something that could possibly save someone's life.
Yes.
And that is amazing. It really is. By the way, you can get the movie ticket if that's not enough. Like I said, to the AMC out there in East Chase, out in the eastern part of Montgomery. Go out there. Some great movie. 22 Jump Street was the number one movie over the weekend. You might want to check that out. I saw Maleficent not long ago. I think that'd be a good use of this ticket. But whatever you decide to do, go and give blood. Where are you guys located? Tell them how they can get in touch with you and where you're located.
We are our donor center is located on Carmichael Road at 4139. And then, of course, we have three blood mobiles that go out daily. If they want to see where those drives are going to be, they can visit our website. I do want to throw in, too, that we do have Carmike. Tickets available for the outlying areas that only have the Carmike theaters there. So I did want to put that out there.
That's good. No excuse there.
Yes,
there
right.
you go.
That's
and
right.
the number to call if you want more information, directions, anything like that, any questions you have, 260-0803. Again, that is starting tomorrow and goes
through Friday.
Thank you so much for being
Thank
here.
Thank you.
It's good to see you. Good luck. I hope we have a lot of folks.